Many businesses, both large and small, rely on task management software. There are several highly rated options available to choose from. Two popular platforms are Todoist and Superlist, each with unique features. Today, we will compare them to help you decide which software is best for your business needs. So, let's get started. First things first, let's talk about what these platforms had to offer in terms of features. We used Todoist, a sleek and straightforward app that allowed us to capture tasks at lightning speed. With its intuitive interface, we were able to organize, prioritize, and get things done with ease. On the other hand, we also used Superlist, which took a more comprehensive approach, acting as a hub for all our lists, tasks, and notes. It smoothly blended our personal and professional worlds. One of the standout functions of Todoist was its project management capabilities. We could create projects, assign tasks, and even collaborate with our team members. However, when we started using Superlist, we realized that its real-time collaboration tools took collaboration to the next level. Our team could work on tasks simultaneously, making it a dream come true for remote teams. We noticed that they had us covered when it came to integrations. Todoist played nicely with popular apps like Google Calendar, which made sure our tasks stayed in sync across multiple platforms. Superlist, on the other hand, was integrated with Gmail, Google Calendar, Microsoft To Do, and on the Pro tier, it connected with Slack, Linear, and Figma. It was quite convenient. If you're enjoying this content, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and a like to stay up to date with the latest software that will enhance your productivity. We won't forget to let you notified. Todoist kept things simple with its straightforward task management system. We could create tasks and subtasks and organize them into projects and labels. In comparison, Superlist took a more visual approach with its board-like interface. We could manage tasks, notes, and everything in between as if we had a digital whiteboard right at our fingertips. Both platforms created visual and interactive experiences for task management. We appreciated that it offered power user features like automation rules with its extensions that let us automate actions like creating follow-up tasks. On the other side, Superlist was relatively new at the time, but it was rapidly rolling out updates and improvements. During our testing, we liked how Todoist had a clean and minimalist interface that focused on simplicity. The recent redesign made the layout even cleaner, with subtle colored projects. The Quick Add feature allowed us to rapidly capture tasks as they came to mind. Todoist also provided UI extensions that let third-party apps extend their interface with custom functionality. Alternatively, Superlist also had a visually rich and modern interface. It blended tasks, notes, and lists into an interface that felt like a digital whiteboard. The app enabled us to customize sections and tasks by adding images and personalizing icons. Customization is another area where these two platforms differ. Todoist keeps things minimal, with a focus on functionality over flashiness. And Superlist allowed us to personalize your experience with custom icons, images, and more. It's perfect for those who like to add a personal touch to their workspace. Both Todoist and Superlist provide free tiers, but their paid plans differ. Todoist's premium plans start at $4 per month for individuals and $6 per user per month for teams. Meanwhile, Superlist has a free plan, a pro plan for $8 per month, and a pro team option for $10 per month. So, which one should you choose? Well, it really depends on your needs and preferences. If you're a solo hustler or part of a small team looking for an easy-to-use task management solution, Todoist might be the way to go. Its straightforward design and user-friendly interface make it an excellent option for individuals who prioritize efficiency and functionality over unnecessary features. However, if you're part of a larger team or prefer a more visual and collaborative approach, Superlist might be the better fit. Its real-time collaboration features and customization options make it great for teams that depend on creativity and quick communication